Scene study allows actors to become conduits of the story, stepping into the shoes of their characters and living their lives for a brief moment. Scene study is not just about reciting lines, but about exploring character choices, subtext, and the emotional landscape of the scene. We use it first and foremost to uncover your character's objectives. Objectives are characters' wants, needs, and goals. They are the driving force behind everything your character does and says, and they shape motivations and interactions with others in the scene. Understanding your character's objectives helps you make purposeful choices and actions, giving you depth and authenticity to your performance. By identifying your character's objectives, you develop a stronger emotional connection with them, enhancing your portrayal and resonating with the audience. Identifying character objectives is a three-step process. Step one is identify character objectives through script analysis. You study the script and identify and highlight lines that reveal what the character really wants, what their objectives are. All of the clues to your character's wants, needs, and fears are in the script, both in the lines and between the lines. It's critical to study the script as you prepare your character. Not just read it, but carefully analyze it and highlight lines that reveal your character's objectives. Step two is character exploration. What are your character's motivations and what are their fears? Step three is action-based choices. How do the character's actions align with what you identify as objectives? It's all about understanding your character and their objectives. You want to understand, what does your character want? What is their motivation? In other words, why do they want it? What does your character fear? What is their action? In other words, what does your character do to get what they want? For an example, let's look at Elle Woods from Legally Blonde. Elle's objective is to win back her ex-boyfriend by getting into Harvard Law School. One of her key actions to achieve the objective is when she studies tirelessly to earn a spot at the prestigious school. The action is her studying relentlessly for the LSAT. This action is tied to her objective and serves as a direct way to achieve it. Her studying showcases her determination to win back her ex and prove her worth. Her motivations. Elle is motivated by love for her ex-boyfriend and the desire to prove herself capable of success in a world that underestimates her due to her appearance and interests. Fears. Her fear of being seen as superficial and unworthy pushes her to pursue this action, passionately, hoping it will change others' perceptions of her. By understanding these aspects, you'll breathe life into your character. You identify their background, desires, and fears to understand their motivations, and then you can make bold choices about their actions. What do they do in order to achieve their goal?